The DC-3 is one of the most successful airliners in history. It is widely believed to be the first airliner to make money simply by carrying passengers. This is the mid to late 1930s. Air travel was still the purview of the rich, of the businessman, but gradually prices were going to come down and make air travel more affordable. The federal government subsidized the development of the industry, and they did it through airmail contracts and subsidies on top of that. And that's what kept the airlines going, but the DC-3 was the first airline capable of making money without the subsidy. The ability of this aircraft to make a profit meant that the airlines could now stay in business and expand. Even today, there are about 400 DC-3s still flying because it's such a fine airplane. The experience in the DC-3 was much more comfortable than its predecessors. You were flying faster and higher than before. You were still flying through bad weather because it was not pressurized, but there were seats for 21 passengers, very large internal cabin for its time, and the service was first class. The DC-3 was the primary transport used by the American and Allied forces in World War II, known as the C-47. The C-47 was used to carry cargo, personnel, paratroopers, carry anything, anywhere. Because of the efficiency, the speed, and the reliability and the safety of the DC-3, it had helped attract thousands more people to air travel.